bed in the, with your uniform on at this time of day. You've done nothing in this house. Are you pregnant?
No, Mum.
Since you've got a pair of tits and a man, you think you're all grown up. Answering me back with your attitude. Go on, get the fuck else out of here. I'm going out. And when I come back, I want to see this house cleaned up and food on the table.
There's no salt.
There's no what?
Salt. Alcohol will kill you.
Johnny's.
Oh, God. How can you eat a sweetie with a wrapper on? Just get on with it. Morning, Mum.
Hello, love. I've made you a cup of black tea. And there's some food in the microwave, son, if you want to heat some up for your packed lunch.
Thanks, Mum.
See you later, Mum.
Fully furnished flat. It's got everything you could want. Feel free to treat it as your own. You're welcome to stay for as long as you like.
Why are you so generous to me? You don't even know me, yet you want to help, but why? Every favour has a string attached.
You know, a good friend of mine once asked me, when was the last time you cared about somebody other than yourself? You know what, he was right. I only ever cared about me. And look at me. I've done alright for myself. Maybe this is my way of giving something back. Giving something not for profit. For love of God.
What's this all about? Table for two, love. Just me and you. I thought we could get together as a family and have a chat.
About?
Anything and everything. It's on the table.
Mum. Everyone's known by their father's name. Why not me?
I don't know what the problem is with your name right now. Your surname's Hollings.
So you're saying that your dad is my dad?
No.
Well, who is my dad? I need to know who my dad is. Granddad is my dad, then just tell me.
You haven't got a dad.
I do have a dad. Surely I must have come from somewhere.
I said you haven't got a dad!
If I haven't got a dad, who was the man you slept with last night? Who was that, Mum? Was that your dad?
Or was that my dad?
Breakfast is served.
Please.
You do know sugar's bad for you, right?
Nasty. Got a beautiful wife.
You're wrong. You should have asked me who the woman on the phone was. It's my sister. We're very close. She's been trying for a baby now for a long time without any success. We tend to tell each other all our little secrets. I think not being able to have a child is making her a little bit crazy. Are you feeling okay?
I'm fine.
Want some hand, please? A few things for the flat. Spruce it up a little bit. It's looking a little bit bare, huh? I think it's pretty much everything you need. So it's up to you now. Decide how you want to do it.